Okay, we're here with Aaron Martin at Planet Solar in Grass Valley, California, and we're checking out a pretty cool proof of concept with this brand new Tesla Model S car. Aaron, what do you got going here today?
We got the Model S Tesla that just came up from San Francisco, and we got a gentleman, Bill Trabucco, that lives off-grid and wanted to test to see if his off-grid system would be able to charge this Tesla back up with solar panels, batteries, and inverter. So what we have here is all-American-made solar panels from Solar World. We've got a Magnum signed inverter. It's a pure sine wave. It's a 4,024 volt tied together with two big 2-volt Hawker battery set that's 24 volts that lasts about 20 years.
So we're able to completely charge this thing right now off the grid.
Yes.
Using 110 volts. It'll take a lot longer,
yes.
Right?
And we actually have a 240 outlet that we're going to be installing on these Magnum E-panels because it does run 240 off it too, which will speed up our charge time. For testing today, we just did it on 120 to make sure that it would charge. Down the road, we are going to run 240 out of this thing too.
Well, let's get the camera and go show me some of the individual components
okay,
that make
perfect.
This happen.
All right.
All right, let's start with the solar panels, Aaron.
Okay, so these are the Solar World 165 watt. I think they're currently up to 275 now. So these are two 275 watt panels that we have series together coming in to this Midnight Classic. And we're making around, 200, we were making about 300 watts right here off the panels right now. And we're putting in about 10 amps to the batteries. And these are the big leads coming off. This is a pre-wired E-panel that comes with the Midnight Classic with this American-made Magnum sign inverter that is 240 coming in and 240 going out. We put an outlet on it for this test case today. We've got the Tesla plugged in right here, charging up off the 110. And this pre-wired panel is all set up with lightning arresters. We went ahead and grounded the system to the outlets here. And then we have these big Hawker 2-volt batteries that are series together. So it's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 volts right here that are series together to run into this Magnum at 24 volts. So this whole pre-wired panel actually is $4,900 that we've built here in America. So this whole facility today is run by American products today. So I just wanted to get this on YouTube to show that we can do this, America.
Excellent.
And I just want to show people that with American technology, we can get over this whole gas wars that are going on right now. So I'm really excited to be part of this. We've got the union here today, and we happen to get Bill Trabucco is buying one of these Teslas. So we had the factory come up here today just to test it, and we've got this whole demonstration set up to show that America can do it. So just wanted to let everybody know that this is all American-made products running the American-made Tesla.
Excellent. Good work. We'll keep up the good work and we'll get the technology and the prices will continue to come down and down and charging times will be faster and be more practical.
It used to be about $12 a watt and now we're down to under $2 a watt for solar right now. So
very good.
It's just, we vote to complain, but I vote with my dollars to get things to move faster. So people put your money into good technology and those corporations will follow.
That's Aaron Martin at Planet Solar for all your solar needs in Grass Valley, California.